in at number 8, the Soaring Gull 2000. Mark Byerly, designer and manufacturer of the Soaring Gull 2000, has an impressive track record for his designs going back decades. His Soaring Gull 2000 is one of the most impressive performing ultralights that I have ever seen. When equipped with the Hirth F33 single-cylinder 28-horsepower engine, it has a climb rate of over 600 feet per minute and is capable of getting in and out of 500-foot grass strips. It will cruise all day long at 63 miles per hour, giving it a 180-mile range with the 5 gallons of fuel on board. The Soaring Gull 2000 has a 4130 jig-welded roll cage covered in aluminum. It uses an all-aluminum cantilevered D-cell wing with fiberglass drooped wing tips. Kit building times are reported to be in the 150-hour range. It has an empty weight right at legal limit of 254 pounds with a gross weight of 550 pounds. The craft has a 28-foot wingspan and 133 square feet of wing, but you have to see it get in and out of short fields to really appreciate what this little airplane can do. Mark regularly flies his planes to Sun and Fun and AirVenture from California. At AirVenture 2011, he introduced his latest version, powered by batteries and an electric motor. Mark believes that electric power craft are the future of ultra aviation and is actually preparing to fly across country on one of his battery-powered planes in the near future. Kit price for the Soaring Gull 2000 is approximately $11,000, minus engine and instruments. For more information, visit www.thundergull.com.
Thank you.